As the largest rocket of its kind ever produced in the world, NASA's Space Launch System, or SLS rocket, is one of a kind. While most of it is new, some of its components give a nod and acknowledgement to the past.
So the development of this rocket has been a great combination of reliable hardware that we used on the space shuttle program, as well as the development of this new core stage. But when you move parts from different designs together, you have to make sure all those interfaces are correctly, the environments that they operate may be differently. So we've gone through a long, very arduous process of making sure that all those connections are correct, that the integration of that works properly. And so this test was the culmination of making sure that all of those piece parts work together. So we'll be ready to ship the rocket to Kennedy at this point and integrate it with the solid rocket boosters and the rest of the components of the rocket.
Which is the ultimate goal, because what you all want to do is get back to the moon and even further to Mars eventually. But this is all part of the Artemis project.
So the Artemis mission will be the first time that we have been able to launch humans to the moon since the Apollo program. So it's a really exciting time for our country. The power of this rocket will have 15% more capacity than we did back in the days of Apollo, and it'll lift the Orion capsule. It's the only rocket that is able to lift the Orion capsule and launch humans to the moon. So it's a capability that we are very much looking forward to having. If you may know, right now, with the International Space Station, we can take humans to and from the space station. This will be 1,000 times further than what we can currently do, and something that we've not been able to do as a nation for many years. So this will just be the start. This will give us the opportunity to learn how to live and work on Mars, on the moon, which will eventually give us the ability to be able to take humans to Mars. And that's the ultimate goal of the Artemis program.
One of the signs for Artemis is talking about the moon, and that is one of her symbols as well.
Correct. So the name of the Artemis program came from the fact that Artemis is the twin sister of Apollo. So it not only advances the future of exploration, but it also goes back and honors the history of the Apollo program. So it's a really exciting name. It's also going to be the first time a woman has walked on the moon. So yet another tie to that sister association with the Apollo program. And we're looking forward to putting the first woman and the next man back on the moon.
Oh, and it's long overdue, by the way, just saying, it's long overdue.